Thank you. Seat of King Alfred's power, where hawk shit stains my boots. I will find the man in white in their god's house.
Lang sie an sie das.
Nun ne und warten recht. Oh, Tag hat hier. Nein, es sind
die Hölle feind mehr.
Remember Mildritha from the bakery?
The trollop who needs dough with her bodice free and loose.
Et dixa ad eos raps gaios andreas dominus noster, et cia
ita est. Mortis heura ger dwell?
Cod est trebens officini irisorium pabulo.
Thank you.
Well, it's him that dealing. What befell it? Worth it!
Her bodice free and loose. My husband can't keep his eyes off her.
Oh, you'll be happy.
Winchester mourns a good bishop and a strong.
We sweat and toil to reach this moment.
The ancient ones lap at my sweat now. That war sweat the Roman gods hate so much, we long for.
This god, or that. A good feast with fresh battle milk on your brows is not something you will ever taste again.
Choke on my bones.
keen of your true soul then. For sista better and be end.
God grant me strength! You face me! No paradise where you're going!
Blocked from the other side.
So you mangans are easy for me.
The other side must be barred.
You'll be happy to hear Reeve Selwyn arrested her.
Goodness. For parading her nakedness, was it?
What?
Oh, I wouldn't doubt it. She stole the gaze of someone more important than you.
Freak, damn you! Get back here, coward!
Thank you.
jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Sit way berazed.
We should on lava nu. Fundia.
The other side must be barred.
dragon slayer.
You don't give me Elfred's jewel, I shall whittle in your duck pond. Is this what you want, you filthy swindler? A pond full of piss? I'm happy.
Oh. Which madness is those?
This must be the house of their timid god. They built him a rich dwelling.
Dane treads the cobbles of God's house. In search of Christ's redemption, I hope.
Your Christ can wait his turn. It is you I've come to see.
Is that so?
When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom. You know these words, and you know why I speak them.
I do. But I am not yet satisfied that you are the one for the task ahead. As Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Speak the deeds of Christ in order. Only then will you come us unto my lord.
Why deny the pleadings of an unwashed pagan who aches to know God? Take me as I am, and I will do your lord's bidding.
How great is the burden of learning for one so unworthy. But I see that no amount of instruction in the lord's words will save your soul. Come.
Who am I to meet, priest? I cannot stand waiting in silence.
Shh. Even a fool, when he keeps silent, is considered wise.
Yet men become wise by speaking with other men. They grow foolish when keeping to silence.
Hush! Your prattling offends God's ears.
We're here!
May Christ, whose terror scares away the foul throngs, make with me a strong covenant. Was God's lesson instructive?
Do all the priests in Winchester have this same skill for drama? You risk your life, Alfred King.
I have invited you here to speak on equal terms. Do the Dane laws of hospitality not apply in Wessex?
You gifted my Jarl to that whelp from the Order of Ancients, the warrior Fulke.
Fulke was an enemy of Wessex, but it seems someone has already removed her threat from my lands.
If you did not hear it was me, you have now.
Impressive. The Order of Ancients has surely been crippled by her loss.
How much do you know of this order?
Only this, and little more. This letter, signed by one who calls himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ, warns of a plot against my life.
The gallows, the quill, the Sikhs. Three men eager to kill you.
Two now. The Bishop Aylfirth is dead. He was the Sikhs, so far as I can tell.
And a humble servant of your guard. That must sting.
Still, his death has strengthened Christian fellowship in Winchester. I pray the deaths of his colleagues will do the same.
You have faced warriors like me many times before, and many times you have lost or been cheated. Why trust me now?
I have men in London and Jorvik. Men who send me reports on the rise and fall of the tides of war. Not long ago, men and women of some influence were murdered in those places. In oddly specific circumstances. When I received this letter from our poor fellow soldier, it did not take long to work out why. I don't know your motive, nor what you hope to gain. All I ask is that you finish the work you have begun before these fallen souls infest England further.
I should let the Order kill you. It would speed our conquest of England.
You may remove the organs of state. The cancer will remain.
Then promise me a reward I can sing about, a healthy king's weight in silver.
Very well. As much as you can carry. This morning, my reeve, Goodwin, was not at his post.
A man you trust.
Goodwin was following the clues given in this letter when he disappeared.
Where was he last seen?
At his house, by the West Gate. You may find something there. Eivor, compose yourself while you are my guest. My city is not a battlefield.
Not yet, great king, but the day will come. I need to find this Reeve Goodwin. Papers thrown in the fire. Goodwin covering his tracks, other guards destroying evidence. Broken bowls, food scattered. They took him by force. There must be a garrison in the city. A violent struggle with the guards. They must have taken him to Winchester's garrison. Someone disagrees with Alfred, educating the people of Winchester.
This is your last warning! Give me Alfred's trinket or I'll piddle in your port!
Ooh.
I see you, little mice.
The quill has eyes everywhere.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, wait! God help us! Normal demons! I'll ring the bell!
You're like a lame mule!
Thank you.
to your fate. A lame mule. Can't hold out much longer. Knock the idiot down.
Stop right there. Hey! Mongrel!
Do you see?